There's the hand mower.
Leave it. Leave it. Leave that.
Owner, Charles Miller.
Good looking. A little live feed going on with Dallas the Bloodhound. This is what you guys gotta do, man. You gotta work the dog. Get him ready for season. This is non-stop. Eric works with this dog all the time. This way here, folks. And you know, you call Dallas to work, track your deer for you. You're getting the best dog you can get. Everybody wants to find their trophy, and with all the work that Charles puts in with dog Dallas, I think you guys will be very, very satisfied with the outcome of looking for your trophy. You'll find it at the end of the trail. This dog is phenomenal. He's laid down a big track for him. Charles said he just the dog, he went in circles. Eric laid down the track and went in circles, and the dog just went right through it, picked up the scent, which was a lot higher. Wind's blowing a little bit in his face. He just picked the track up and just went with it. This is great. hard to keep up with this dog. Looks like I got no obstacle here. What do we got here? Got him crossing a road. Real life situation right here. Sometimes across roads, and this is what you're getting. Dallas working the road here right now. Smaller road. Tracking them up. I think he's found where he's crossed at. He's been on the other side of the road. Like you find it.
Hey, we got a deer down? Deer down?
Yeah, baby. Deer down. That's what we got right there. Dallas the Bloodhound.
Found it, man. I really like the way you got to that road. And he just kind of worked around. He went down this way. He's like, he didn't go that way. He kind of came back and then he picked it up. Came right up that drain ditch. Came right over here. Come here, buddy. Come on.
Great track by Dallas.